Hi, this is Bob with Gibbs RV, and today we are looking at a Montana High Country. This is the model 372RD. It has an elevated rear den, lots of basement storage, front bedroom, and four slide outs. Like all High Countries, it comes with this fiberglass cap, molded fiberglass cap that is solar resistant, that protects your RV. It actually wraps around, preventing water from getting inside this area. Great feature. Road armor hitch. It's going to make your towing a lot more enjoyable as it takes the bucking out of it. Power awning over the patio area here with the LED light rope behind it. Outside speakers. Big old basement storage here. I'm going to try and open with the camera. My hand, and voila, we did her. All finished off real nicely. TV jacks, plug-in, plumbing, all in this heated basement. Aluminum frame construction. Down the side here, step above stairs, radio entry door. We like those because they don't leak. Here's the model, 372RD. And you'll notice one, two, three jacks on this side, three on the other, six leveling jacks. Talk about a super stable platform. Alloy wheels, road armor suspension. Here's that elevated storage. Or actually, the den is elevated. This is the basement storage. You can see there's compartment doors on both sides as well as the back here to get access, and to make it even easier, you can pull this tray out to access the stuff that's way up front. Locks in place, camera ready, 5-inch thick radial roof, three slides on this side, one on this side. Also a receiver hitch, you want to bring the bicycles. And let's go ahead and take a look inside. A couple steps up, open our door, and there we are. Step inside, midship here. This is the kitchen. You'll notice it's got the four-door refrigerator. All the wood ties in with the trim, even the fascia on our slide outs. Cabinets, lots of cabinets. It's kind of a tradition with Montana's. Big oven, three burner stove. Like the accent lighting we have. We even have it here, I believe. Yeah, the blue accent lights. Accent lighting under the bar. Pots and pans storage. Solid surface countertops with dual basin stainless steel sinks. Lots of room. I mean, I'd need a step stool. I'm not that tall. Freestanding dinette. Lots of pantry. Look at this. COVID-19, no problem. Stay in this for, you could hole up in here for a long time with all the pantry storage we have. Let's a couple steps up, and oh man, what a cool lounge. You have sofa beds on each side with Thomas Paine electric lounge chair. And I'll just kind of show you how that works. There's our big screen TV. Fireplace, and we're kicking it. Or have the biggest slumber party ever. Football game, no problemo. You got storage on both sides of the fireplace. Speakers built right in. We've got storage overhead, roller blind, not those Venetians or the those day nights that always seem to come undone. Now, let's take a little step up here. Oh, by the way, we've got motion sensing lights and central vac. Little closet right here where we walk in. Control panel right here where we come in the door. Into the bedroom. King bed, built-in backboard, headboard with windows on both sides. There's some reading lights. I don't have them on right now. And nightstands on both sides of the bed. A built-in dresser here for your clothes. Closet space with washer dryer prep, and big closet, motion sensing light again. So it's unique, it's different, but boy, who said you can't bring it all with you? You can with this new 2021 Montana High Country 372RD. You can find it right here at Gibbs RV in Coos Bay, 1-800-824-4388. See us on the web at www.gibbsrv.com.